Lies, who gave you Big Love by Fleetwood Mac, and then Little Lies, a big and a little song from Fleetwood Mac. That was Christine McVie, who wrote that with Eddie Cruncella, and she is singing that. So that's the song she'll be singing with the reunited Rumors, we call it, the Rumors era of Fleetwood Mac. That was from 1987. Going back to England, the great former lead singer of Genesis, who went on his own, Peter Gabriel. Here's a song written and recorded by Peter Gabriel for his album called So, S-O. Reached number 8 on the charts in the States and 13 in the UK charts. His name is Peter Brian Gabriel, and he was inducted in the Hall of Fame as a member of Genesis in 2010. He's won 3 Brit Awards and 6 Grammy Awards. Here is 1986 Peter Gabriel with Big Time. Thank you. big sound. Well, we are at the end of the show. You've been listening to Randy's Vinyl Tap on CBC Radio 1, 2, and Sirius 169. We're produced in Victoria, BC by Todd Eldridge. The notes and the research is Cal Dachman, and I'm Randy Dachman, thanking you for letting us into your space, wherever that may be, for the last couple of hours. If you enjoyed the ride, come on back in 6 days and 22 hours to the same spot at the same time, and we will be here. Keep the rock rolling, think of something green, and next week our show continues with more big and little things and titles and bands and the names of the artists. Come on back to the tap. We love this show. We hope you do too.